I'm finding that what it will take to find in me you isn't just the merit of my work. You know, becoming a better writer, a better director. It's not just that. I'm finding I have to meet people. So many goddamn people.
It's close to impossible to go anywhere worth going by doing it alone. This isn't some friendship is forever spiel I'm spieling.
It's more of I wish I knew how important meeting, greeting, and interloping was before I started trying to do something so grandiose.
You know, the scale of things should be told to people. Does any of this make
you wish you knew how important that was before you started so you could, what, stop yourself from trying?
No, to brace, I guess. Brace for mandated social collision.
So what, you don't like meeting new people?
No, don't be.
No, I'm just saying I underestimated the importance. No, importance is actually an understatement. The necessity, rather, of mingling and making connections in order to achieve goals worth achieving.
You want to know how important people are to doing things
worth doing?
How important?
Listen to what I'm about to say because it's vital information. If not, the most vital you hear all week. Are you listening?
You have 30 seconds remaining.
Hold that thought.
Do you want to know how important people are to doing things worth doing?
Go on.
If you don't begin embracing the necessity of others, then you'll always be on your own. The difference between you and me is, while you're alone, I'm two people away from a threesome.
Have you ever woken up and wondered where you are and why you're naked?
Coffee could help.
You are now listening to Headache.
Listen, I need you to come into the office tomorrow. There are reports that need to be done come Monday.